window was not working and it looked like water was inside. It's full of water. Day looks fine, just water being there. I need to clean it. This one looks fine. This one's okay. This one's I need to just clean it as well. So I'll wash it and then we'll see. It's all cleaned here as well. Yeah, this one, all fine, doesn't have problem. I clean this as well. This one, so this was working fine. So I'm going to put grease, everything nice, and I put back. This is Ford Focus, it's 2011, and well, the customer bring for oil change, and then after he ask, my window doesn't work. And I check all electric fuses, all fine. And then I see, is it all working electric, but only this one, the disconnecting the power because of the water, everything mixed up. So let's see. You better put this one back here, then put inside, because otherwise it's not easy. It's easier than this way. All good. Now I'm going to test to see. All good.
Yeah,
Jim.
Normally.
Huh?
Video.
What? Yeah, because where are you getting parts?
Here.
Thank you, leave it here.
What do you want me to get?
They need a motor. I call main dealer, said we sell complete.
How much?
It's more than 280.
And then what about you? Anyone else will do it?
Huh?
Does anyone else do it?
What?
Just
I already fixed it.
Oh, you already fixed it?
Yeah.